is vital. We hit each target simultaneously. Each team will hit its targets, turn to base. You have your orders.
Team 1, your assigned target is a series of supply platforms. Team 2 and Team 3 are closing on their respective targets now. Get ready.
Adams, this mission is a disaster waiting to happen. We've got to end these objectives as fast as possible.
Ensure you stay close to your mission objectives. You must complete each target group before moving on to the next.
Support.
Control, our orders are to destroy our targets and return to the fleet.
That is correct. And I cannot ask you to directly disobey the commander's orders. But you might prefer to take an alternate route when you return to the fleet.
Understood, Control. Adams, let's finish this up. And after that, we've got a detour to make on the way home.
Thank you.
relocating to new coordinates.
Reynolds! Adams! Thank God! We didn't think Command would send anyone.
We didn't. Now, how can we help?
Keep these guys off us while we hit our targets. And if any of those freighters move an inch, take them down. Our brief is clear. If they escape, the mission's over.
Copy that. Adams, check your objectives. Adams, take out supplies when you get the chance. But stay focused on your main objective.
Sector, report.
Sir, Team 2 needed assistance.
Giving direct orders to focus on your own target.
With all due respect, sir, this mission is screwed. Is Commander Bowman trying to get us?
I don't like it any more than you do, Reynolds. But Control insists we need him. And when he's involved, she's as much a risk as we are.
Why? What's between those two? What happened at Akira?
The colony's blockaded the signal site. Bowman was ordered to break the blockade. We went to warn him. He was under pressure to avoid UNE casualties. But Bowman wanted to completely obliterate the colonial resistance. So, he brought in Control. Instructions were to shatter the blockade without any losses. She came up with a plan, and Bowman executed it.
He proposed using a civilian habitat as cover. The UNE ships fired through it and obliterated both the blockade and the habitat. The plan met the plan. UNE losses were negligible.
But that triggered the war.
That moment changed everything.
Adams, we need to get that station ready for the bombers. Strip down the turrets so they can close on the target.
Thank you.
needs support. Help him out.
The enemy reinforcements will arrive before they complete their objectives. Understood, Control.
This is the same crap that got me into trouble last time. Team 2, we've gotta go. Good luck.
Copy that, Reynolds. We can finish up here. See you at the rendezvous.
All ships, transmit final objective. Team 1, what's your status?
Reynolds, we lost most of our team. Nobody mentioned that cruiser in the mission brief. Control managed to divert the frigate Auster our way, but she's massively outgunned.
Copy that. Adams, the frigate's in a bad way. We need to move fast. Hit the cruiser with strafing runs. Focus on the beam plasma cannons. You don't have time to take out the flak turrets, so watch yourself. Control, requesting a bomber team to take down the cruiser. We need it now.
Thank you.
Hive is back online. Thanks for the help.
You're welcome, Oster. Good luck. We need to get that cruiser ready for the bombers. You know the drill. Focus on the flak turrets.
Return the favor.
Copy that.
Thank you.
drive is back online. Thanks for the help.
You're welcome, Oster. Good luck. We need to get that cruiser ready for the bombers. You know the drill. Focus on the flak turrets.
Team 2, Control said you needed a hand. Figured we return the favor.
Copy that.
Have arrived.
Eight ships.
Confirmed. Stay clear. Do not engage. All ships retreat. Fold out immediately.